Northeast head golf coach Nick Kahn picked up three signees to his 2013-14 signing class on Tuesday, April 23rd. Kahn signed Tupelo Christian Preparatory School's Heath Davis, Lafayette County's Joseph Taylor, and Lewis County, Tennessee's Zach Potts at a ceremony at the Boonville-based college.
We're really excited to have Heath and Zach and Joseph join us this year. With three returning golfers that's led us this year as a freshman class, with these three coming aboard, I think it gives us a really good chance to get golf back on the map at Northeast.
Well, I think it's a great opportunity that Coach Kahn's given me to further my golf career. Hopefully that I can be a positive impact on Northeast and the student body and the golf team.
I think it's a great opportunity. I think I'm going to enjoy it, and it's going to be fun and positive outcome.
Well, it's a big honor. I've been wanting to do this since I was probably in eighth grade. It's a big honor. I'm glad Northeast gave me that chance.